So on the 13th, we have Community Day at Sarah Hines House, so make sure to come on out to that and have a lot of fun. And then on the 19th, we have our holiday party. And then for our end of preseason projects, both teams, we're gonna try and finish our chassis today. So that's